290 for Fly Right, just trimming in late. Does look a good chance to boot up and hold the front. Diamond Heart, last run, did go a 440 early. As the light is on, we're set to go. Race 10, ready. Racing, Fly Right step beautifully from the inside. He's going to push up and be the speed easily early. Out by a bit over a length. Diamond Heart second. They were followed by Magic Begins as they race to the back. Fly Right's away by two. Getting to fourth, Stitchum Silla. Then Bromelia Swift and Sally's Girl. Down the back, Fly Right, led by three quarters. Diamond Heart's after it quickly now. Then came Magic Begins and Bromelia Swift up to the turn. Diamond Heart runs to the lead. Gets clear from Fly Right. And Diamond Heart's going to go on and win. Fly Right kept coming in second spot. Then Bromelia Swift from behind those, Sally's Girl, Magic Begins and Stitchum Silla. The time here is around 29:90. Another one for Lisa Rasmussen. Diamond Heart, number two, has been too good. Second going to one, Fly Right. Third to eight, Bromelia Swift. And fourth home is number five, Sally's Girl. Diamond Heart, Lisa Rasmussen, has been too good here. Second to one, Fly Right, who was the early lead, but got headed, kept rallying to the post. And third to eight, Bromelia Swift for Tony Henriksen. It's 2:18:05 after race 10 at Angle Park.